I'm Lolly, also known as Happy Mummy Shopper. Welcome to my family travel vlog channel. We recently visited the Isle of Wight. We went across from Southampton to Cowes on the Isle of Wight Red Funnel car ferry. We are members of English Heritage and we decided to visit Carisbrooke Castle for the day. We followed the sat nav and it was quite easy to find. There is free parking if you are a member of English Heritage. Do make sure that you've got your red sticker in the window. If you aren't a member, as you can see here, that it's currently £3 to park. We were lucky that we went on a dry day. A lot of the castle is outside, so if it is raining, I would maybe take an umbrella with you. This is the entrance where you go in and pay. If your children are collecting the pop badges, if you're a member of English Heritage, as you can see in a minute, there is a bucket there on the right hand side, full of them on the counter, so make sure you pick yours up. Now this is the walk up to the castle. We decided to walk all around the top of the castle. Now my top tip is, if you do want to do that, then as you can see here, as we're going up the steps, as then if you turn left, that will allow you to walk around all of the walls. There's some great views to look at, and you can see for quite a long way all the Isle of Wight countryside. So we're just gonna walk around, so enjoy. Now, when you come down these steps, if you exit to the left and then go under this little archway, that will take you to the bowling green. This is a great place to let the children have a run around. And then if you walk right across the field, then you then come across the cannons. So Carisbrooke Castle is renowned for its famous donkeys. As you can see, the donkeys are kept here. Now, if you want to see the donkey in the wow house turning the wheel, then check out the times on the board. People do start queuing before this time, so I would get there at least 15 minutes before, because there is actually limited capacity in the whale house. The lady talks through about the donkeys and how they use the wheel, and you also get to see the donkey turn the wheel like in the olden days, so well worth a watch. Now there is also a cafe on site. We found the food was tasty, and then as you can see in a minute, the kind of food that they've got in the cafe, they've got the selection of biscuits, drinks, cakes, they've got your sausage rolls, your normal scones. And you can also ask for free tap water at the till, and then they will give you glasses of it if you wanted to save money and not buy the branded drinks. Now, the museum is also included in the price. We did use a few coins on the spiral wishing well and on the challenge. So we're now coming to the end of my tour of Carisbrooke Castle. We spent probably about 3 hours having a good look around. We did enjoy it. The kids also enjoyed it. Also make sure that you leave some time to also check out the gift shop. They had a lot of stuff in there that the kids enjoyed looking at. I would definitely recommend going on a dry day so you can explore all around the castle inside and out. Also, just a quick mention, they do have free wheelchairs to hire as well if you've got an older member of the party that needs one. Any questions, please drop them in the comments and I'll do my best to share them. Please like and subscribe for more family travel vlogs coming soon. Thanks for watching.